Hindenburg Research just killed another company. Shares in Icahn Enterprises plunged over 35% in just 2 days after the famed short seller accused Icahn of creating a Ponzi scheme. Founder Carl Icahn saw his personal net worth drop by a whopping 40% to $14.6 billion. After successfully shorting the Adani Group and now Icahn Enterprises, all eyes will be on Hindenburg Research to see who they target next.